Alright, welcome back guys. We're gonna do another box opening of the Elgato Game Capture HD card. Sorry about this light, you can't even see anything. Fucking hell. Alright, yeah, so we got this Game Capture HD card. Yeah, let me try get so you can see bit by bit. If you need through the video and just read it. I'm just gonna go down. The system requirements, by the way, if you're planning to buy it, make sure your system is the right thing. You need Windows 7 or whatever, and you need 4GB of RAM, so make sure you have that before you buy it. What else is there that you should know? Nothing much. Yes, it's a good thing. I heard it's one of the best ones, that's why I got it. Right into the plastic, so no need for that. Let's get straight into it. So you got this box, comes out, got a nice little box here, looks nice. Alright, let's open it up. Let's see, let's take this out. It's so small, you know, look how small it is. Small, that looks brilliant, let's say that. And throw that there. This comes out like that. So many wires, let's get all these wires out through there. Let me show you the inside of the box, because I know you guys love seeing the inside of the box. So this, you got this one side, and you've got this other side of the box. Ooh. And you've got more of the box. And more here. Boxes and boxes, you know. Because I realized that no one actually showed you the box in the video, you know, box opening. So I should add a side to that. I should show you every single box. Can't really see this time. There's more light. Last time it was just dark, but now you can actually see something. But yeah, right, so there's this wires. There is 4 different wires. Right, you got that. The capture card and the capture card. That's what pretty much comes with it. And there's software to be installed on the computer. You got the, I shouldn't say what you got here actually, you get it doesn't say shit. Alright, so you've got this, what the fuck is this? This is HDMI one, no this is not HDMI one. This is some other shit. Some sort of cable. You've got this, I think this is for the, I'm not gonna say anything, but yeah. It's for the video and audio and all that shit. Converter thing, magic-y thing. Then you have a HDMI cable. You get one HDMI cable. And then you get a USB cable for it. And yeah, so yeah, that's pretty much what you get with this. Let's close this box. I know you love the box, but let's close it. It's just, you guys can't see shit. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's put it up. Throw everything here. And yeah, this is what you get. 4 bits of wire and the actual capture card thing. So yeah. It's one of the best, so if you want, check it out. I'd pay 128, I believe, with postage from eBay. So yeah, check it out. If you've got any questions, ask, and I will try to help you. Till next time.